barbering and hair artistic to me is the fact that each person is a different canvas. Each person has a different head shape, different style. What's their swag? What's their lifestyle? So not only are you creating shapes, lines, and angles, you have to create that according to this person's specific individuality, their specific style and swag.
Everything about cutting hair comes down to art. Literally everything we do is design. Just as much as we have to execute it, we have to listen and understand whoever is telling us whatever that they want. Our hair is the basis of our character. To just have the opportunity to come out here and be able to perform my craft as I watch all these artists perform theirs and to be in collaboration with that, I am so honored and I'm so thankful.
Standing by, Bob is on deck.